glorious morning to all. This is Rahul. I am from Yemmiganur branch. I am studying 8th Education in Narayana group of institutions. Today I am glad to stand here in front of you. Today I came here to discuss about the sum of n terms in arithmetic progression. We will denote the arithmetic progression in AP. Before going to this, we have to discuss about the sequence. By taking example, I will give you the clear clarification about this. Let's take the odd numbers 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 and so on. And take even numbers also 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Let this is the first term, this is the second term, this is the third term, this is the fourth term, this is the fifth term. Write down. First term, second term, third term, fourth term, fifth term, sixth term. Here we notice that except the first term, the second term should follow the particular pattern. Except first term, the second term should follow the particular pattern. Now we should find out the number of terms. By taking one example, we can notice that number of terms. By taking before example only, I will teach that. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. This is the first term, this is the second term, this is the third term, this is the fourth term, this is the fifth term, and this is the sixth term. Let this is the A. The first term will denote as A. We should find out the common difference. The common difference is nothing but T2 minus T1. Common difference. Common difference formula is equal to T2 minus T1. T2 means second term. Here second term what? 3. First term 1. 3 minus 1, 2. Common difference is equal to D is equal to 2. Here we got A. And we can write 3 as A plus D. We can write 5 as A plus 2D. We can write 7 as A plus 3D. We can write 9 as A plus 4D. We can write 11 as A plus 5D. And here we should go some natural numbers, up to natural numbers. And n we can write, we can do some logic. Fifth number we have before number. Nth number we have before number. A plus n minus 1 into d. We got the formula of n terms, number of n terms. Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Now we should find out the sum of n terms. This is our topic. Before going to that, I will take one example and give the clarification. Sn is equal to, we should find out the sum of 100 terms in the sequence. 1 plus 2 plus, here Sn, 2 plus, 3 plus, 4 plus, and so on, we should find out up to 100. Let's rewrite the same equation. Let this is the equation, first equation. Sn is equal to 100 plus 99 plus 98 plus 97 and so on, here plus 1. This is the second equation. Now add these two equations. We will get here 2Sn. 2Sn here 101. Here 101. Here also 101. And so on. Here also 101. Sum of additions is not, sum of many additions is nothing but multiplication. 2Sn is equal to 100 into 101. Now Sn is equal to 100 into 101 by 2. Now we got the sum of n terms formula. Sn is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2. Now we should find out the sum of first n terms in arithmetic progression. Sn is equal to, let's take one example, a plus d plus a plus 2d and so on. And here a plus n minus 3 into d plus a plus n minus 2 into d plus a plus n minus 1 into d. Now rewrite this equation, let it be first equation. Now rewrite this equation and once Sn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d plus a plus n minus 2 into d plus a plus n minus 3 into d. And here so on, here something plus a. We got the answer. Now add these two equations. Let it be, this is second equation. Now add these two equations to Sn. Here we got the 2a plus n minus 1 into d. And here also we got the 2a plus n minus 1 into d. And here also we will get the same answer, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. And before example I said, no, many additions is nothing but multiplication. N into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now 2sn is equal to, sn is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now we can write that Sn is equal to n by 2 into a plus n minus 1 into d. And we can write this formula as last term of the series is nothing but L. Sn is equal to n by 2 into a plus L. We got the formula for sum of first n terms in arithmetic progression. Sn is equal to n by 2 into a plus L. Now take one example and let it solve that. Let's take one example, 3 plus 6 plus 9 and so on. We should find out the up to sum number of 113 terms. Before going to solve the sum of n terms, we should find out the number of n terms. Number of n terms is nothing but Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Here a is equal to, a is nothing but first term. A is equal to 3. Difference is nothing but t2 minus t1 is equal to difference. T2 minus t1 is how much? 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Now solve the problem. Tn is equal to here 120 terms. 120 is equal to 3 plus n minus 1 into 3. Okay? 120 is equal to 3 plus 3n minus 3. Here plus 3 minus 3 gets cancelled. And 120 is equal to plus 3n. 40. 40 is equal to n. Now we should find out the sum of n terms. Sum of n terms formula is equal to n by 2 into a plus l. N by 2 is equal to a plus l. Here n is equal to a plus l is equal to sum of n terms. N by 2 is equal to n is nothing but 40. 40 by 2. A is nothing but 3. Last term is nothing but 120. Find out the sum of n terms. 20. 20 into 123. Sn. 20 into 123 into 2. 3 to the 6. 2 to the 4. 2 on the 2. 2460. We got the answer. Thank you for giving this golden opportunity.